पैंडेमिक में ना लाइफ काफी अनसर्टेन हो चुकी है। काली शर्ट के शोल्डर्स पर चमकते हुए डैंड्रफ फ्लेक से ज्यादा लाइफ में एग्जिस्टेंशियल क्राइसिस चल रहे हैं। तो द डिसाइपल देखने से पहले थोड़ा सा सोच लो, मन में है विश्वास? पूरा है विश्वास। बैक टू वॉचिंग मूवीज, बैक टू माई चैनल। टुडे लेट्स टॉक अबाउट चैतन्य तमाने'स सबलाइम सेकंड फीचर लेंथ डायरेक्टोरियल द डिसाइपल। सेट एंटायरली इन मुंबई, द डिसाइपल टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ वन शरद नेरुलकर, जिनके पास हिंदुस्तानी शास्त्रीय संगीत सीखने और गाने का टैलेंट तो है, लेकिन धीरे धीरे वो जान रहे हैं कि कभी लेजेंडरी स्टेटस पा जाएं उतना टैलेंट ऊपर वाले ने बख्शा नहीं। थ्रू हिज ग्रेजुअल रियलाइजेशन ऑफ हाउ ही माइट नेवर बी वन ऑफ द ग्रेट्स, ही बिगिंस टू क्वेश्चन द होल सिस्टम इन द लेजेंडरी वर्ड्स ऑफ राजकुमार संतोषी।
आपका प्लान ही गलत है, प्लान ही गलत है आपका।
Jokes aside, the Disciple screenplay is a thing of beauty, every note musical and otherwise, calculated and meaningful. This Venice Film Festival Best Screenplay award winning work flows like a complicated raag, jiske aaro avaro ke rules hain to pre-decided, sateek and scientific. Like a true maestro, Chaitanya plays around with combinations within these rules, jumping back and forth between layers of flashbacks without warning, but never without reason, never defying ordinance. The film also has its technical research in place. Mane, little moments like children first learn raag yaman when they're starting out, ya kaun se raag subah gaye jaate hain, kaun se shaam ko aur kyun, ye sab in my limited knowledge of Hindustani classical music, everything is on point. But that just forms the background wall on which Chaitanya Tamane paints apni interpretation of the arts, what they mean to different communities and how if art doesn't evolve with technology, technology will devour it whole. Depending on your life experiences, if you've had meaningful interactions with and interpretations of any chosen art form, you'll feel this movie in your bones. Are 10,000 hours spent practicing enough to master anything at all? The sacrifice aforementioned practice requires not just emotional, but most certainly financial. What is that worth? And most importantly, when do you recognize that you're turning into a purist gatekeeper, scoffing at others' interpretation of the same art forms, isolating yourself further, shrinking your own circle of influence? The protagonist Sharad tries to find these answers through his riyaz, lekin jab usko guruji se satisfactory feedback nahi milta bechare ko, beyond technical learning, he turns to bootleg tape recordings of guruji's teacher Sindhubai Jadhav, recordings he owns in secrecy. Her school of music is the same which Sharad is learning from his guru, but her school of thought is slightly different. When you hear her say things like, if you want to walk this path, learn to be lonely and hungry, I couldn't help but disagree with her approach. She says ki apni art ko kisi ke samne perform karne ki zarurat hi nahi hai, sirf apne guru aur bhagwan ke liye karo. Ye ancient, elitist, exclusionary opinions aaj ki date mein kitne legitimate reh gaye hain? As you question this, Chaitanya Tamane does too via the protagonist, very carefully without insult. Isliye jab bhi shastriya sangeet ki koi bhi public performance film mein dikhai gayi hai, audience mein you will mostly see old people, and the only one older than Sharad person who has anything critical to say about venerating people over art is a music critic and collector who works in America, far removed and privileged enough to have an opinion on the perceived stagnation amongst traditions. Bandish ka actual literal matlab hai constraint, which Sharad is bound within and is trying to escape, not quite sure ki kaise. Intently dekhne baithoge to The Disciple intense bahut hai. I will mention my slight bewilderment over including a whole repeating sequence about Indian Idol like reality TV shows. Those scenes which are focusing on one female contestant in the film who goes from a simple looking classical singer to filmy songstress with loud makeup and lipstick on her teeth felt way too overstretched and unnecessarily indulgent, not really leading up to anything consequential, kyunki they make their point right away. बार बार वापस लाकर कुछ अचीव हुआ नहीं ज्यादा, बट दैट्स माय ओनली क्रिटिक। डिसाइपल में कास्टिंग की वजह से द बैटल इज हाफ वन। आदित्य मोदक एज शरद इज द हार्ट एंड सोल ऑफ दिस एंटायर ऑपरेशन। हिज ग्रेजुअली डार्कनिंग सोल विजिबल थ्रू डीप सेट अनश्योर आईज, अ कॉन्स्टेंटली टेंस नेवर रिलैक्स बॉडी। आदित्य मोदक इज अ कॉम्पिटेंट सिंगर एंड एक्टर एंड अ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट IRL, आई बिलीव। Shout out to playwright Yugandhar Deshpande, who's credited as the casting director of this film. अभी हो गया काफी. The Disciple जैसी फिल्म्स का काम है व्यूअर्स को, आपको, मुझको इंकरेज करना कि खुद मीनिंग ढूंढो और दीन दुनिया से खुद के रिश्ते को खुद ही क्वेश्चन करके जरा इवॉल्व होने की कोशिश करो. सो डू ट्राई Netflix पर फिल्म स्ट्रीम हो रही है मस्त. नाउ फॉर रिलेशन में रिकमेंडेशन, kind of an obvious one, but as a companion piece, I'd recommend aap dekho 2014 ki Whiplash, made by another very young director, Damien Chazelle, who is 36 now, Chaitanya Tamane is 33. While a tonally different kind of movie, Whiplash also deals with dedication required to master any art form, jealousy, relationship with your teacher, and other common themes. Toh dekho, aur batao. Comments mein aur recommendation de do, kya dekho next time? Channel ko subscribe kar le, toh sone pe suhaga. Thank you.